Yangon, Myanmar's government said on Wednesday, December 13, that police had arrested two Reuters journalists, W.A. Lone and Kai Aso Oo. The reporters had been working on stories about a military crackdown on the Rohingya Muslim minority in Rakhine State that has caused almost 650,000 people to flee to neighboring Bangladesh. The Ministry of Information said in a statement on its Facebook page that the journalists and two policemen face charges under the British Colonial Era Official Secrets Act. The 1923 law carries a maximum prison sentence of 14 years. The reporters illegally acquired information with the intention to share it with foreign media, said the statement, which was accompanied by a photo of the pair in handcuffs. It said they were detained at a police station on the outskirts of Yangon, the Southeast Asian nation's main city. W.A. Lone and Kai Aso Oo went missing on Tuesday evening after they had been invited to meet police officials over dinner. Reuters driver Myothan Tun dropped them off at Battalion 8's compound at around 8 p.m. and the two reporters and two police officers headed to a nearby restaurant. The journalists didn't return to the car. Blatant attack. The Rohingya refugees in Bangladesh say their exodus from the mainly Buddhist nation was triggered by a military counter-offensive in Rakhine State that the United Nations has branded a textbook example of ethnic cleansing. Reuters reporters W.A. Lone and Kai Aso Oo have been reporting on events of global importance in Myanmar, and we learned today that they have been arrested in connection with their work, said Stephen J. Adler, president and editor-in-chief of Reuters. We are outraged by this blatant attack on press freedom. We call for authorities to release them immediately, he said. A spokesman for Myanmar leader Aung San Suu Kyi confirmed that the two journalists had been arrested. Not only your reporters, but also the policemen who were involved in that case, spokesman ZHTA said. We will take action against those policemen and also the reporters. The U.S. Embassy in Yangon said in a statement posted on its website on Wednesday it was deeply concerned by the highly irregular arrests of two Reuters reporters after they were invited to meet with police officials in Yangon last night. For a democracy to succeed, journalists need to be able to do their jobs freely, the embassy said. We urge the government to explain these arrests and allow immediate access to the journalists. The European Union's mission in Yangon also voiced concern. The EU delegation is closely following their case and we call on the Myanmar authorities to ensure the full protection of their rights, it said in a statement. Media freedom is the foundation of any democracy. The New York-based Committee to Protect Journalists called for the reporters' immediate and unconditional release. These arrests come amid a widening crackdown which is having a grave impact on the ability of journalists to cover a story of vital global importance, said Sean Crispin, CPJ's senior Southeast Asia representative. TEXTED 4 words.